John giving the rules
get a
to the fight.
Line and fire when someone touches
in
them.
The drone king.
Don't. Only if, again, if, you know, if archers sometimes take upon themselves to get up, right in the line and fire into it, if they're touched, they're dead. Any questionable activity, just die. It's easier to die when I have a whole lot of fire. Don't get the archers. Don't get the
archers. Say something for us, Dan.
Oh, something stupid. Yeah. That's enough.
Being a knight. Cade Rutherford, Red Feather is going to be a knight because he is a knight. Because he is a gentleman. Because he is our, and in most ways, everyone's equal. Cain, this chain represents the link and the tie between yourself, your oath, and your word to the crown and to the populace of people of the king. This is your word. This is your bond. This is what makes you always aware of the symbolism of what you are going to promise today. This chain represents the fealty that all knights of the society must wear. The white belt signifies the purity of spirit. It is the purity of hope. And triumph. While we're all human, we can always spot and soil our clothes and ourselves. But our honor, the honor of who we protect, must always be white. This is the symbol you will bear upon this field. Symbol that you will bear forever after this day. Swear upon this belt and upon your honor. Now swear your oath of chivalry before this court and assembly, that all may hear your vows and know the sacred trust and duty that is given to you this day.
He's cured his vows of chivalry.
I, Duke Sir John the Bear Killer, crowned King of Meridian. By the laws, customs, traditions, and wishes of our order and our populace, I dub you once, twice, thrice. Arise, Sir Cain. Take this blow and no other. Hip hip!
Purity ace. Damn Yankees. Special. Can't shoot with anything.
Right plank moved up. They're going to take the brunt of the arrows. If they're going to do it. Oh, small shield wall.
They're scared, can't you tell?
With an archer. Oh, they're up protecting an archer.
All right. That was decent shot.
Oh, I see. They've moved up a shield wall and got some archers in close range.
Do you have any idea where Tostig is?
Was with John.
Heads up.
Tighten.
Now the rest of the army is moving forward. Let's go, guys. Come on, Ready Ace.
Watch the post right here.
Come on, Ready Ace. Look, they're not even moving. They're getting close.
There's going to be some good fighting in this battle with this many people.
Who are you?
Mine is on top of my suitcase.
Here's our group right here. They're not in the fight yet.
Cars, man.
They're trying to flank them. All right, Meridia, let's go. Coming back. Here we go.
Try for a concerted volley of arrows at some point.
We're going to get real close.
Here we go. Now we got some. Here we go. And the battle's on. Here's our group of guys. Go!
hands on Steve Backline's on his knees. Line's moving, but that's okay.
I'll give you some good commentate after the fight.
Okay. Go kill some mid-roamers.
Come on! Teddy ball back.
Tied up a lot of people doing it there.
Oh my god, it's the two goofs from hell. Say something for
goofs
us.
From hell are we? Simulate it.
Oh, it's all my hair flexible my arm.
Oops. We just missed a major scene here. Obviously, trying to get his helmet off.
Hot dog, chili dog, New York dog.
Junk food! Yeah!
You can tell it's border rage because Obik's in the camera again.
In the car. Same old
story.
Just like last year.
Yeah, well.
I was aiming for the top of your shirt, but proper. It was like...
Hey, film me, film me. Off,
so.
Uh-huh,
like
uh-huh.
There, right? Gets a chance
this
to...
This is about time you filmed me. I'm happy.
Okay,
now.
Let's hear it from like the intelligent guys out there. Do I tape this stuff up knowing that it's going to be gummed up and I'm going to have to mess with it later just so I can go out and fight now? Or do I kiss everything off if they
kiss
have
everything
more
off.
Later on?
Kiss riveting. Everything off.
I wouldn't have been the first. close, Abby.
Kicking. Come on. Go get him, Bryce.
Get him, Lito!
That's bad, my friend. Mr. Redfield.
They are, oh, the man that won't die? There's several.
Get out of the way if you ain't fighting.
Up like two.
What did
he
call? He didn't call any of his.
I hit him in the face twice. Fucking times.
I know.
He hit me in the head one good time. I didn't pull out. I had already hit him three times and he hadn't pulled.
Go for a leg. It's resurrection time.
Roy.
Yeah!
Get him, Jay.
Get him, Dawson.
Take him, Bryce.
No, middle! Watch the shield!